नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टुडे इन दिस क्लास आई विल जस्ट टेल यू विच एक्सरसाइज यू हैव टू डू रिलेटेड विद पर्सनल प्रोनाउन. ओके, आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज अ पर्सनल प्रोनाउन एंड टुडे आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू गिव यू द एक्सरसाइज. ओके, एक्सरसाइज नंबर 16, अंडरलाइन द पर्सनल प्रोनाउन्स. जस्ट यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन द पर्सनल प्रोनाउन्स. ओके, दे आर प्लेइंग. फर्स्ट वन, नंबर बी, रीता इज अ गर्ल, शी इज वेरी स्मार्ट. Okay, both the sentences are there after full stop. Number C, I am very intelligent. Number D, we are playing cricket. Number E, are you happy? Number F, you are a wise boy. Number G, he is crying. Okay. Number I love to go to school. I love to go to school. Number I, we are playing in the park. Number J, you are very intelligent. Okay, this much for this exercise. Now, come to exercise number 17. Fill in with personal pronoun. Here you have to fill in the gaps. Dash is going to rain. Okay. Number B, Dash is a smart boy. Number C, Meena and Dash went to school. Meena and I, okay, and dash is going to rain means it is going to rain because I'm telling about rainfall. Okay, rain. Number D, how are dash? Okay, number E, dash is an intelligent girl. So I'm talking about a girl, so you know which pronoun you have to place it here. Now, number F, dash is a big table. As I have told you, for animals and for other things you have to use it. Okay. Number G, Rani and Raj are friends, full stop. Dash are playing football. So what will be here? They, okay, because I am talking of Rani and Raj, both of them. Number H, Dash will sit together and eat. I am talking of many people. We will sit together and eat, okay. Number I, Dash are going to the cinema hall. So what will be here the answer? We are going to the cinema hall, because I'm talking about not only I with me, many other people is also going for cinema. Number J, Dash is a big house. So I'm talking about a house. So here you know what pronoun you have to use. Okay, so clear, you will do both these exercises in your copy. Don't forget to write it in cursive style. Namaste.